Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. My name is Sam and I am one of the Power BI enthusiasts. Well, I am making this video today because I have been obliged to make a Power BI survey form, and I can say this, that this Power BI free lessons given by AVI is one of the best and first in the whole entire world. Well, let me just say that how this journey all began is when I first countered with Marco Russo and Alberto Ferrari through his sqlbi.com blog. Thereafter, I consulted Chris Webb's blog, which is crossjoint.co.uk, and I have also used Casper De Jong. Also, I moved to RezaRadacad.com, which is one of the best in Power BI. I can say this because of his writings, is quite lucid and straightforward idea. But among of all the professional, one person has come forward and given his insights, which I cannot find in anywhere, is our guru AVI. So AVI, thanks very much for giving your insights to all of us. Your insights to data, your insights to M, your Power Query, Power Pivot, using DAX, and using the dashboards, and finally to reporting. Your insights are quite valuable, that it has transformed my life into Power BI. For example, I have won the hackathon through your insights, because you once said that before doing anything, always ask the questions who, where, when, which, and why. And these things I have I actually applied in this global competition that gave me recognition among other local Power BI user group, and ultimately it gave us a win along with other three people. Also, because of AVI, I have taken it to the next level, that I have used Power BI, a local WhatsApp group where I've connected to 230 professionals around the world, those who share their thoughts, and I can also give the feedbacks. Also, I've taken one step further, that I have my own meetup group, which is all upon Power BI DAX in Denmark. And finally, the question stands is that why should I use, or why this free lessons will help me? Well, it's because your motivation, AVI, to spread awareness of the data coincides with mine. Second, I'm an ardent lover of Power BI. How these lessons can help me, because I want to use M with Power Query. I want to use that, which DAX function should I use for the various data sets? What methods shall I display for this dashboards, and when and where can I share my report in Power BI service? So AVI, it is all up to you as for the next, that to give me a chance, as I am promised that I will be committed to whatever things you tell me, and I will make the impossible into possible. So with that, I will stop here, and AVI, I will paste this link in YouTube and will forward as per the demand for this survey form. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye.